Hello, and welcome to this DrChrono tutorial. In this video, I'll be showing you how to post a payment from the patient payment screen using DrChrono payments. From the menu, click on Billing and select Patient Payments. And select the Payment tab. From here, you can type in your patient's name, date of service, or the patient's date of birth. For my test patient, his birthday is November 21st, 1954, so that's what I'm going to type in. When he pops up, I'll select his name and click on Update. When you're ready to process the payment, click on the green Add button and the payment screen will open. It automatically lists the payment date as the current date. Under Appointment, you can select the date of service that you'd like to post the payment for, or you can select Unallocated, and the money will stay there until you move it to a specific appointment. If there are charges on the appointment, you can specify under line item which charge you would like the payment applied to, or you can leave it on auto allocate and the system will post in patient balance order. The payment method should be selected as DrChrono payments, and you type in the amount of the payment to be charged in this box here. From here, select either swipe card if you have a hardware device, or if not, select manually enter card. Before you move from the screen, be sure to click on save card information if you'd like to save the information for future payments. Once you have everything filled in and save card information selected if applicable, click on pay with card. The system will process the payment and post it to the appointment you selected. It will populate a receipt that you can print and give to your patient. I hope this video was helpful. Be sure to check out the DrChrono Help Center for more articles and videos to help guide you through the DrChrono system. Thank you for watching.